Hey guys, welcome back to Connect Groups. I know many of you are meeting for the first time this semester, and for some of you, this is even actually the first time you've ever met in a Connect Group. And I just can't tell you how excited I am that you've decided to be part of this discipleship process in connecting together. And my prayer and my hope for you is that being in a Connect Group both allows you to connect relationally, but also grow in your relationship with Christ. And so when we gather together, we are going to take some time and we're going to kind of recap the message, but then we're also going to give you time to have discussion with your groups. And your leader is equipped and ready to have these discussions with you. And so we provided them questions. And so we're just going to jump right into that and hope that you have some time to talk about what we talked about this past Sunday. Well, this past Sunday, we talked about the idea that the Holy Spirit speaks to us. Now, this is something that maybe you don't have a lot of experience with. Maybe it's something that makes you uncomfortable. Maybe it's just something that you don't understand. But I believe, and I believe Scripture teaches us that the Holy Spirit, that God is active in our lives and is leading us and guiding us. And He does that by speaking to us through the Holy Spirit. And we talked about a lot of different ways that the Holy Spirit can speak to us. Now, I'm not going to rehash all of those out. If you want to, you can look at the notes on the app and revisit all the ways that I believe that God still speaks to us today. And so what I want you to do in your groups, though, is to really to begin have this discussion on how it practically plays out for you. I want you to talk about your experience with hearing from God. I want you to talk about your fears, your reservations that you have in hearing from God. I want you just to have time to be real and honest and explore what it looks like to have God active in your everyday life and speaking to you. And so I want to give you a lot of time for questions today, so this is going to be a super short video. So that's what you're going to talk about today. And we're going to gear the questions to kind of lead you through this process. And I hope that together, as you talk about it and as you have discussion, you are able to be encouraged from the stories and testimonies of other people, but you're also able to help and encourage each other as you walk through the process of God speaking to you. Because here's what I know. God loves you. God wants you to know that He desires to be active in your life. And He wants you to learn to be obedient to Him. And so the more we understand and the more we know how to hear from God, the more faithful we will be, the more steps of faith we'll be able to take, the more we will do for the kingdom of God, and the more peace, comfort, joy, and life we will find as we walk out this relationship with God. Guys, thank you again. I hope you have a great first Connect group, and we love you.